Welcome back to Let's Play Super Mario RPG Legends of the Seven Stars, Episode 10. I'm your host, Director Jester.
Now you're on your
own. Oh, come on.
Now you're on your own.
All right. Let's go beat the hell out of Queen Valentina. Oh, shit! There she is! Ah!
Pay attention to me!
Shit. Gotta get back. Dodo's in a pretty bad mood.
Aww.
Okay, gotta keep the skies going. Don't move.
You gotta be kidding. Seriously? What?
Oh, shit. I didn't realize that could happen.
So just on a whim, you decided, let's jump around.
Maybe I shouldn't jump right in front of his face. There. I can jump.
Wait. What the fuck?
Oh, that was the scariest one.
What?
Comes around the back and then...
Up!
Ha! Shit! I think you got me again. Fuck. Oh, come on! Oh, fuck!
Oh, no!
I've never had to do this before.
Well, this is interesting then. You get to see an interesting boss fight.
It is an EXP boost, after all.
What a fan!
Besides, this will be one of three times we're gonna take Dodo down then.
So, Peach is at one health.
Just thought I'd throw that out there.
Oh yeah, because that's what that does. Alright then, let's fix that. There we go, all fixed. Bah.
Wait, what? Oh, he's muted.
Mario got silenced. So he can't do any special jumping abilities. But Megalo works just fine. His huge fists come out and beat his photo. I can't believe I'm fucking doing this.
How many times do you have to fight Dodo?
Three. In a sense.
Why?
Oh, I'll show off Crusher. That'd be an idea.
Whoa, that was cool, and you didn't have to do any, like, fancy button prompts or anything.
Duh!
And she's dead. Oh, of course. Misses the guy who can't talk.
Don't worry, we're gonna be making Peach unstoppable by the end of this episode.
Really? Alright, I'm out of here!
Oh, fuck off then. Hey, that's 40 extra EXP that I can get any other time. So, well, that broke the disguise, but that's okay. Miss a whole fucking cutscene and everything. Man, that's terrible. I'm so sorry about all that. Ah!
They pulled a U!
They did pull a me. Come on!
Wow.
Yeah, that did some damage. Hey, Peach leveled up, so good for you. how ironic. Well, alright then. We missed out of an item, too. We're supposed to get a feather, and it's not really all that useful. We can live without it. But what the feather does, I think it just boosts your speed or something.
Is it a hold item or just a regular item?
Equip item.
Oh, okay.
Hey, I may be heavy, but at least I'm happy. Well, not anymore.
Not anymore.
guys. You can avoid some fights here and still be alright. Okay, let's clear out this room at least.
Fork man. Oh no.
Joffle's sleeping. That means that he's not going to attack until we attack him, so because his attacks are blocked. Orbison still works the same as their brethren in Booster Tower did.
So they hurt a lot.
Yeah, but luckily Mario is powerful enough to take him out in one shot. Because he's like, what, level fucking 19?
Something like that.
He's murdering everything.
Bowser, look out! So how do you take down Fork Guy?
Well, he's asleep now, but I'm gonna punch him in his dumb face. And now he's awake. Attacks still kind of hurt a lot, because that fork is really painful. Except when you dodge it,
you block it
like that.
Extremely painful. Yeah, I can see it.
Just that he can be a bit of a pain when he's attacking you on top of everybody else who's in the party.
Oh, okay, so do him last.
Yeah.
Attack him last.
Yeah. Hey, Mellow. Good job, buddy. Still not gonna let you back in the
Prince
party for a bit.
Prince Mallow.
You're staying out of commission, I'm afraid.
Sorry, Prince. Ooh, Jesus!
Man. Alright, let's get the poison gas going.
Oh yes, the rotation.
You all love this sound. I love it, I could do it all day. Oh, that was nice.
Wow.
The monster is stunned! The monster is stunned! The monster is stunned! The monster is not stunned!
That was a grinder.
Oh. Oh no.
It hurt. Oh, cool!
I was wondering if we were gonna get one of those. Confuse monsters that attack other monsters. Sometimes even themselves. I once saw a monster commit suicide.
Oh, jeez.
So confused it commits suicide. Isn't that what it always is like?
Oh.
Right, we can just take these guys out one by one.
Sorry,
now, I
was just in such awe at what you said. Wow. That's deep, man.
Is it? I thought it was insensitive.
Well, then fuck you. How dare you?
If it was deep, then, you know, far out, man. But if it was insensitive, then I'm sorry.
That guy had a lot to live for, and you just ended him? I don't think I like that.
And fuck you.
Gino leveling up, I'm okay with that.
Well, okay, balance it out.
Also, fuck you. Forkman!
Forkman's back. Oh, a bunch of guys this time.
Oh, brought some...
Joffle's still asleep.
Brought some shy guys with him.
Fuck it.
Yeah, I said do it.
That's gonna wake Joffle up, though, but...
It doesn't matter.
Do it enough times. Peach does a group hug. I think we'll still be okay.
Maybe he'll think he farted in his sleep.
Yeah, Mario. Let's show off the Ultra Flame now.
Ooh! Hit every target with fireballs? I guess so!
Yeah, that works out. Now, Gropog!
Did we really need that? I can't remember what our health is at.
Well, I wanted to keep it up.
Dup!
Ouch. Oh, Diamond Saw.
Oh, no!
Ouch. Ouchies.
Jeez.
Yeah.
And still, Joffle proves his worth with a nice tink.
I'm hyping the Joffle to be like this really strong bad guy, but
look
he's just,
out, he's not Box he's Boy!
Not, he's not, not. He is no Box Boy, no. He is no Box Boy.
Wow.
Definitely no Box Boy.
Yeah, definitely not a Box Boy. Nobody died.
Definitely no Mega Smilax either.
Oh, God, all that
right,
was hilarious.
So, right there.
What the hell? Whoa!
Hey, everybody.
So you just knew to do that?
Yeah. Well, I also looked ahead and practiced this. All that.
No, don't ruin the illusion. Cut that out.
No, leave it in.
No, put it back in. Now cut it out.
Leave it in.
No, you will listen to me. I am the co-producer. Cut it out.
Co-producer? What are you talking about?
I'm the second commentator, goddammit.
Ah, no! Look what you did! This is your fault!
Well, at least I did something in this Let's Play besides sit here.
I'm the one playing!
That's what I mean!
Oh.
I'm helping you commentate!
I let you play a couple of mini-games.
And I sucked!
No, you didn't. You did really good on Midas Falls. Again, I blocked him.
It's like the teacher saying, no, it's okay, an F isn't bad. You can come back.
You didn't get an F, man. You didn't fail.
Yeah, but the minecart, I mean, we just don't talk about my lovely performance.
Well, the minecart has a learning curve. It takes time, takes skill. You've got to know the proper route. And you got more coins for me, so you didn't fail there either. I don't know what the problem is.
I'ma just...
Gosh, it!
Oh, jeez. Still, fork does nothing.
Maybe it's because I'm just that good.
Are you, though?
Yeah.
You're better than me.
For the most part.
And I'm good at every video game. So good job!
Again! There. Okay.
Do it!
Do it easier way this time.
Oh, God. Suck it. The one on the left.
Wrong!
RNG, please. Damn it!
Go. Yeah!
I was hoping it would mix it up every time.
And bam! Mario's level 19. Now he's level 19. Can't stop this train. Keeps it rolling. Here's our next stop. Behind this heavy troopa, this... gaggle of heavy troopas. Holy fuck.
By the way, when we saw those people, did we need to talk to any of them?
That one guy was enough. They're just people who work around the palace.
Oh. Big old 40 on that poisonous gas there, Bowser. What are you doing?
This is actually a bit of a tricky one because three heavy troop. Oh, hey!
Wow!
Yeah! That's how it's done, guys. So oh, shit!
You sure you're...
No! No!
Thought you said something about being tricky. Apparently, it was getting out of this battle without having to do another one.
Shaman came up from behind me. He came out of nowhere!
250 damage, my god. 156 damage, my god!
That might have been a crit.
It makes sense.
So, unlock the key that guard gave me. What are you doing here?
I know what that is. Uh-oh.
Well, yeah, if you watch the intro, you know what that is.
No, jeez.
Oh, shit.
I'm break it.
All right, I know Bowser's getting low on health, so let's do some specialing up around here. Okay, I'll go there.
Trying to force a group hug on Bowser.
Flower box. Perfect. Let's go. Sure.
What? That's not pink.
No, it's a completely different egg. Strange.
Are you saying you can't render pink? Look at your princess right there. You can render pink.
Yeah, but only two kinds of pink. Even then, one of those is almost red.
I mean, look at... Look at Toastal's dress. It's two different kinds of pink.
And the big reveal.
Oh, it's a... There's an egg inside an egg.
Hmm. And then eggs from that egg.
There's eggs everywhere.
Hold on. My biology isn't adding up.
Why is everything an egg?
Yeah. I don't know. It's the flashing lights. Doesn't make sense. I don't get it.
I think I'm tripping out, dude. There's a dinosaur with an egg inside its... Wow. Inside its egg, and... Oh, no.
Ow.
Birdo, I don't want it while it's hot!
Owie. Very hot egg. Alright, Peach is back on healing duty.
Time to break out some special moves, am I right?
Your war fan is very nice, dear, but... you need... Wait. Yeah, it's a group hug! Ooh. Ah. Ouch.
No. Ouch.
All right, Ultra Jump, or... Let's go Super Jump.
Well, with all those extra... all those extra one-ups, you won't have to do anything extra. Here you go, Bowser. I know seeing an egg within an egg with a dinosaur that shoots eggs, you're gonna need some therapy, buddy.
So that really isn't a hard boss fight because it's 3 against 1. It's just a test to see and make sure if you're getting the XP you need. Which we are.
What does the Crusher do to Birdo? And...
Oh, fuck!
Never mind.
Oh, well, let's do comeback. Unless this next one kills her. Okay. Come back, Bowser. This is the only time I'm going to wish you back to life.
All the other time is yon yon, homie.
All right. Oof. Man, she really likes Bowser.
Hey, dinosaur with dinosaur, am I right?
I didn't get it right. Damn. Ah, well. Doesn't seem to do too much.
Bowser, I think that dinosaur's hitting on you. Have some therapy. Yeah, only after Bowser.
It really is only after Bowser. What's with that?
She probably is set to target the one with the highest defense.
I don't know what the AI is messing up, but hey, makes it easier for me. Anyway.
Oh, there we go.
Oh, finally.
A different target.
Oh, that must mean that she's getting desperate.
Oh, I mean, with that bow, that certainly does not match your cutesy outsider.
Because now her defense is... Well, now her behavior has changed, and her defense just got way up. And now she's back to her. And now she's missing!
Oh, she misses Bowser so much.
No!
Come back to her, Bowser baby!
Oh, I'm never gonna let you go. You're just too cute.
And then she died.
Bowser, Birdo, OTP.
Shipped. That ship will sail, and the egg is back.
Got a second castle key now.
Come here, you fuck.
Whoa, show no!
Oh, God.
That's alright. Let's hit this one here. It's alright. We can just make our way back over. That heavy troop is gone now.
That was actually unexpected.
Ah, we'll take it out then.
Wait, you can actually kill the fan?
Yeah.
I didn't know that.
We saw one in Monster Town.
Well, I didn't. I thought that was like a fan, like an actual fan.
Nope, it was a monster. Spinwheel. Fuck. He's a hard fan to hit. Fuck. You can't fight fans with fans.
Can't find fans with fists either. You hurt your hand.
Here we go.
Apparently you can throw a giant ball and chain at a fan and it'll work.
I was kind of expecting him to be like fucking box boy. Fuck.
Oh, you got forked. You got forked hard.
Skip this one. Alright, takes care of that. We're gonna move on through. What's this? Of course it's locked.
My parents don't love me. They locked their door.
All right, so here comes Bowser. We're gonna break down another door. And here goes.
And skids to a halt.
On the off chance that he's bedridden, maybe we shouldn't make any noise.
Aw, Bowser's crying over his scraped knee and rug burns.
What about the door?
That's all I'm good for! I don't have a castle!
Listen, you never ever talk to the leader of the Koopa Troop like that! Oh, Bowser.
Yeah. Oh!
I love that just little, oh!
Can we talk?
Hey, I'm heavy trooper A. I'm heavy trooper B. I'm heavy trooper C.
Hi, guys.
We're gonna be here to step on you, buddy.
You wanna fight?
Oh, 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 oh. Ouch, ouch. This is quite painful, what you're doing.
Oh. I really wish you would stop. My friends didn't deserve that.
You know, I really don't appreciate you killing my friends. You know, really could have done some better things.
Can you just not?
No. You guys are mean. Tell a clean Valentino on you.
Go to fucking hell, guys.
Alright, here we go. Finally take Valentina down and get Mal's parents and the family he deserves and it's whatever.
Who is this Mario?
It's the statue that what moved!
Egad! Wait! There's a statue!
What are we gonna do? What are we gonna do, Valentina? So she has the key to the king's room. We gotta take it from her.
Queen? 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 we got a problem!
I said shut up already!
Alright, fuck you, bitch!
That isn't a statue, that's Mario!
No.
Valentina! Hand over the key, now!
Alright, yeah, there's a reason why I ditched you just like ages ago when we had to help Gino fight. That's one of the reasons.
She's like, oh shit, the real prince, fuck.
No, God, shit.
Private? We're in a 10-mile radius, could hear you.
Well, yeah! Frick. Song, suckers!
I shall fly the coop, too.
Hi, guys.
Alright, I'm out. Bye. Oh, yeah.
See you. Peace.
So we just let them get away. So we better get moving, too. Let's go! Alright! Boing, boing.
I love how Mario actually had to pull him in, just like, alright, come on, killer. Let's go.
But I gotta save my parents!
Alright, yep. Come on,
my
slugger.
My parents!
Nah, we got this, man.
By my parents.
Ah! There, see? Killed himself.
He had so much to live for!
Bowser leveled up, that's good. You know what? I say we level up some more. There we go.
Oh, jeez.
Destroy everything!
Oh, you...
Oh, no!
Wow!
Well, that didn't work out the way I intended.
Still, you got rid of the bird.
Yeah. Alright. Boy, this really hasn't gone as well as intended.
Excuse me? Wow. Okay. I saw that joke. That was extremely funny.
Well, fine then. Jeez.
God, Mario's so full of personality. I love it. He pretended he was the sword.
Oh, shit. This is probably not a good thing.
How bad is it?
We're locked into a battle now, folks. And I forgot to heal.
That's alright.
I just hope that they remember to heal me in time for the battle.
You'll be fine.
I mean, at least we got our stuff equipped and all that.
Hey, you'll be fine.
It'd be really embarrassing if I went to the battle without the stuff equipped.
Yeah, you'll be really fine.
I think we'll be fine, too. I think we got... We got Peach as our healer. We got Bowser as our muscle, and Mario as our everyman.
I killed him.
So, yeah, this is the third time fighting Dodo now.
Wait.
The second time we killed him with the star.
Oh. So Dodo actually is... he is!
And he's gonna do something really dickish. Take your middle party member.
What? Oh!
For a one-on-one fight.
For a one-on... Okay.
Ugh. Oh, it didn't heal me. That's terrible. But yeah. I got plenty of mushrooms.
Yeah, it's alright. You're fine.
Alright.
So what are the other two doing?
The other two are gonna be fighting Valentina once I finish out this here. Don't you fucking... Okay, that's good. I'm gonna go max mushroom on this one.
Hey, guess what?
Still muted.
See, I don't think Flutterhush is...
It doesn't
Wait,
do damage.
He's still muting me, isn't he?
Yeah, that's what Flutterhush does. It mutes you.
Ow! I get to go twice, motherfucker. That's enough. Alright. So far, so good. I hope I don't die. That will. That didn't look good. Ah, damn it. Guess what? Skipping ahead.
Rematch time.
Rematch of the century. We're all healed up. Got new stats for Mario and Peach. Level 16 and level 20. We're ready to go. All healed up.
See you, Bowser.
Yeah, bye. It'd be really terrible if it was fucking Peach.
Okay, so that'll mute you.
Silenced. Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah. Dodge that one. Again, that just mutes me, bro. All it does.
Let him be stupid, alright?
Okay.
He's having a moment.
Alright.
There you go! Right. Nice!
Okay, got it. Right at the last one. 1, 2, 3, hit. Ah. There
we go!
Okay, now we're back in business.
And this guy only has 1,000 HP, so we're good.
Yeah, thanks for not looking up the guide and totally knowing that from the back of your mind through some weird sort of cerebral kind of... Yeah, anyway, we won! Hey!
Kind of makes sense.
Yeah. And now we got Mario and Valentina. I mean, Mario and Toadstool fighting Valentina. This is going to be easy because Toadstool has healing abilities, as we mentioned many times, and not fucking Water Blast!
Alright!
Or as we call it here, Rain.
Ow.
With Mario being with such high HP and high attack power, this is gonna go pretty well for him, I think.
Why do different parts of Valentina move?
I don't know. I mean, I had a hard time figuring out which was her head, which was her body. I mean, it turns out that little bird, that's a hat.
Well, yeah, she's a football head. This is Arnold's mom. Long-lost mom.
Distant aunt, I think.
Well, yeah. Kind of like that aunt you don't talk to unless she comes to Christmas or something like that.
The fuck up of the last generation.
Right. He's like, hey, can we go see our aunt, mom? No, she's busy.
Alright, Dodo's back, and now we're at full strength.
Get over here!
How come I don't grow in size, but you do?
Yeah, that is a good point. Like, was she that big the whole time? In which case, she's a giantess.
Fuck. Messed it up. Messed that up, too. Alright, let's take out Dodo first. He's gonna be doing that Moltres strike shit and that Flutterhush shit. And I don't want happening. So far. Not taking any chances. Anything can happen. Oh, like this! No! Oh, God!
Good, you can still block it.
Oh, damn, Bowser. Fuck, dude. Carol, carol me, baby.
Carol me. taking care of me.
That's funny.
Please don't give me that pity.
Peach is awake. Alright, let's wake Mario up. Unmute Bowser.
No.
Damn, Bowser. What'd you do to piss everybody off?
Hey, isn't that the Koopa King? Yeah, fuck that guy. He sucks.
Wait, I'm trying to save the world. Stop!
Please, I'm innocent this time, I swear.
Hey, nope, Koopa, gotta go all the way. The one time I don't do it is the one time that he's gonna get fucking messed up. Ow. Dota should be out here pretty soon. Yeah, there he is.
What happened to him?
I don't know, he just... Duh!
He just got stunned stupid!
Alright, now I think we can be in business because Valentina doesn't do anything that bad that we can't do.
Oh wait, he came back.
No, he didn't.
No, he started moving again.
He's just kind of panting because he's gone. He's out of commission.
Oh, okay.
At least I hope he is.
Watch, he's still in the fight. You just can't target him anymore. That would suck.
Three turns later, he comes back.
Oh, dear.
Ah, come on. Oh, solidify. That one hurts. Oh, Bowser, no!
Uh-oh.
Okay.
Cool!
Pick me up on Bowser. Alright. Oh, cool. Peach is awake, too. A little too late, though!
It's never too late.
Diamond Saw. Biggled out. Oofa.
Not too bad.
That was about half of her health.
Well, give and take. At least you could just use therapy on her.
Just about gone, though. Should be at least. Wish I had Mallow to do Psychopath.
Just to see what she's saying.
Yeah, and see how much health he has left. That's really, really handy. Oh, we got it! Alright, we did it!
Well,
that's it!
Apparently she just had to shake to let you know. Just like giving the code.
Yep, that's it. Until we meet again.
Wait.
Piss off, lady.
Alright, bye. Yay, you did it! Good job! Gino, you did so much in that fight. I'm so glad you got to level up from that.
I'm glad my talents are being rewarded.
I helped too!
I'm a prince! My royal subjects! We will now go save the queen! Who's my daddy? I love him really much. I don't remember him, but I love my daddy! She had the key! Oh, I dropped the key! Let's go save my daddy, Mario! Cause I'm a prince! I love it! I got the motherfucking key, dude! I'm gonna go save my dad! What? Oh, Mario knew his dad was dead. At least I think that's what happened.
How do you keep calling this shit?
Mario! Daddy died! He's not waking up, no. Oh, wait. Not alive!
It was just a tearful reunion. What were you thinking?
I thought he died.
I say! How can we ever thank you enough? I'm Mallow's father, King Nimbus.
Hi, everyone! Mallow got all his looks from me!
The stones from the Mushroom Kingdom. Sup, bitches.
Dad!
Oh, never mind. And who is this gentleman here? This is Mario!
He healed me from the start.
Oh?
I sincerely thank you from the bottom of my heart.
I seriously thought...
You don't mean the Mario? Jumping Mario? Autograph, please! Okay, okay. How about just a little jump, a tiny hop?
Just one. Just. Damn.
It does it automatically if you don't
you
do it.
You show
like the
off.
The game's getting sick of your shit.
Show me again later.
Hey.
It's like whenever somebody introduces Bowser, he just goes,
Are you the Bowser? Yep!
Yeah, dude! It's cool!
I think that's how Mario and Bowser used to communicate. Just do, oh, ah, ah, ah!
Hammer,
ah! So a star fell in the volcano where the dreaded Tsar Dragon is.
Oh dear.
Finally! An actual plot point we can go to. Instead of just, let's just go up here and see what happens. So I was like, no, here's a star over there. We're gonna go see to it than that. You just go fuck do it.
Alright.
Yeah. Alright. We're not gonna come back until we find the star. And, well, this might go a little bit over, but let's do some side questing. What do you say?
Sure!
Let's do it!
And don't come back until you get the star, Mallow! That's why you got left in the first place! Love you!
That's you.
Who keeps stealing our frog coins?
Mario, is that you?
Just one autograph. Yeah, seriously, dude. You can hook me up, right? Right. Right.
Uh-oh. Busted. I'll give you this fertilizer if you let me go, okay?
Wait, fertilizer?
Fertilizer.
Why?
Okay. Why, whatever, okay.
You got fertilizer and a seed, what are you gonna do with it?
Well, I'm gonna make lemonade.
Okay.
Alright, so we got a lot of side questing to do. It's gonna go on a bit longer, but hey, these next few episodes are probably gonna be a little bit longer. Get used to it. So, Montreux Town first.
I don't mean that. Don't be angry, okay?
All right. Oh, good.
Okay, first one, we are going to go into... Which is this one? Yeah, I think it's this one. Yeah, this is the place.
The Musty Fears. I didn't know that was a lamp.
Ah! Ah! Oh.
Hi.
We're your fairy godparents.
I'm Greeper. I'm Drybones.
I'm Big Boo.
And we're...
The Reaper of Souls!
Ah! Find the flag. We're gonna hide a flag somewhere around the world. We get an awesome prize.
Then we'll be back.
Boy, if I had a nickel every time my lamp walked up and talked to me.
Hey, I'm back. I hit it.
Behind a... Okay. Keep these in mind. Wooden flower.
Wooden flower.
Green bed.
Green bed.
O and A. They're invisible. You just got to remember where they were. Now think back to all we've done this past day we've done this recording.
Wooden flower. Green bed. Between O and A.
Yes. Got it?
Nope. Let's go.
All right. So a little bit of backtracking. Let's head to... Let's see. First, we'll head to Moleville. That'd be a good place to start. Moleville. How many coins do we got? I hope a lot. Oh, yeah. That's a lot. Probably get a bit more, but...
How much money you got is how much fun you can have. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun.
You like fireworks? Yeah, I do love fireworks. Firework me up. Firework me up, bromide.
Give me the fireworks.
All right. I'm gonna bring these fireworks, bring them over here. Sure. Fireworks. So now I got a shiny stone. Cool.
What's a shiny stone do?
I don't know, but hey, it's something. Go in here to the rare item shop. A mystery egg. Take, well, you know, Okay. I need more coins.
You need money.
Yeah, I don't think I need money. I think I spent... Yeah, I spent too much on this fucking...
Yeah, you did.
Yeah. Okay, so...
Time to sell some shit.
Sell some shit. Eh, fuck
Do
it.
We need any of these... Yeah, these, like, older things?
That's... That. Okay. That's all he's got for now. He's got one more thing to sell. That'll be a little bit later on. I gotta sell some more shit.
You might have sold just everybody's weapon.
I didn't sell what's equipped.
Oh, it's separate?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Good. So the thing is, sell. All of a sudden, Gino has no hands.
I know what I'm doing, and their accessories are at the end.
Oh, good.
All right. So I'm doing it so far. First place we're going to head back to is Mario's pad.
Really?
Yep, really.
Like, really, really?
Really, really.
Oh!
What do you see?
You gotta be kidding.
A green bed.
You gotta be kidding.
No, I'm not.
It's like right there.
Yeah, it's green bed.
Is that the only green bed in the game?
Yeah, green bed. Next stop, Mushroom Kingdom. Ready to finally have some fun?
Oh, between O and A, alright.
What? Hey! Why are you still on that joke?
Some jokes never get old.
Now we can buy this. We'll get to that.
This is all leading up to something, right?
Yeah. It is all leading up to something.
It's not just superfluous.
No, it isn't. Next place is, let's see here. Yeah, Rose Town. It's a good place.
Oh, Rose Town is such a wonderful place that I really love things and things. I wasn't even paying attention, but we found Creeper Flag.
Wooden flower.
That doesn't even look like a flower.
Got one more thing back here.
Like it barely looks like a flower.
Rose Town.
Okay, that makes too much sense.
This is probably one of my favorite characters in the game. Could you turn it up, please?
Seed and fertilizer. Incredible! Well, shoot, old timer. Have it.
Well, that's my story. Say, will you give me the seed? Sure.
Gotta find some fertilizer. Finding the fertilizer. Fertilizer on the brain.
Fertilizer on the brain. Yeah,
shit
yeah.
For brains. Give it to me. Seed and fertilizer. Try them out right away. There you go. Seed and a little bit of fertilizer. Put them both together, and what do you get? A pot full of shit with a seed in it.
Or?
Nothing.
Ultimate power.
Whoa! Whoa! Wowzers! No taxes! No taxes, gaggle of geese! It's worse than Wendy Oldback. Sorry, there's no more fertilizer in the world.
That's it. I mean, I had to go out of bounds to even get this shit.
Oh, you funny!
Okay. So what we get here, we get a lazy shell and a lazy shell.
Okay.
What does that shit do? Well, maybe I'll tell you.
Will you? Please tell me what the lazy shell does.
Oh, hey.
What the... What?
You don't mean...
Okay, I thought I was going crazy there. I thought something was actually flying in front of the TV.
We'll get to the game a little bit later, but what we got were lazy shells. Check out that attack power.
Oh my god!
Mario's ultimate weapon. And the fuzzy dress, we'll go ahead and give Peach this.
Look at that defense. 100 defense, but look how much her attack and magic attack goes down.
Yeah.
Bit of a bit
well,
of a
she doesn't have magic, but this, she won't be a physical attacker anymore.
It affects her healing abilities. But we got ways around that.
You're just a magician, aren't you?
I am a magician.
You know exactly what's going on off the top of your head.
Oh, you betcha I do.
The top of your head.
We need to be at Moville now. I forgot something here.
Hello, Moville! Bring me your finest liquors! I've enjoyed your finest liquors!
And they've enjoyed me!
Everybody loves Mario when he's a little bit saucy. Anybody want to go see a movie?
T-rated Super Mario 3D World?
I think yes!
You want to hear the Moville Blues? Well, all right.
The real
Digging deep in the mines! Don't care much, son! I'm covered with soil till my workday's done! I really hate sin and slavery choose, cause then's the time to do them old Moville Blues.
The real Moville Blues. And that's all we needed?
Yep.
Who's getting shit-faced? Let's go, everybody in Moville! I went through a life-or-death situation saving all you kids! You owe me big time! Bring me your finest ba-bombs! We're gonna have some fun tonight!
We need to go back to Tadpole Pond
now. No, seriously?
Yeah.
Oh, wait, I know what we're doing now. You got it. You got the Moville song. Don't worry, me fa sol la ti do.
The first song is right here.
Sol la mi re do. Re do re.
Sol la mi re do re do re.
Do re do re do re.
I made it out of. Me.
Do re.
So welcome to Melody Bay. This is another side quest here. We're gonna play this by jumping on the tadpoles. We need to do a specific. Three specific songs that we picked up throughout the world. The first one was the thing that was just on Frog Fuchsia's thing there. It is... Okay, I gotta turn to the page because I got this all written down because I don't want to remember this shit. Alright, here we go.
Really? You have to do this shit?
Mm-hmm.
Actually fill out music?
Yeah. Let's see if I did it right. If they stay, I did it right. If they go under, I got it wrong.
Oh, it's this guy.
Yes. He gives me an alto card. Neat.
Huh.
So then he pisses off. We get an alto card so we can get extra items at the juice bar.
Ooh, okay.
The second song was the Moville Blues that we just got as well.
The real Moville Blues.
There you go. And this one goes... Oh, shit, wrong button.
It goes shit, wrong button.
Shit, wrong button.
Shit, wrong button. It's never gonna work.
There we go. Beautiful!
Is the last one the bass card? Or the soprano card?
There you go.
Ugh.
And the third song was that star in Monster Town.
Wait, what?
It did a song when it danced. And we had to...
You actually had to listen to that?
I had to interpret that, yeah.
Wow. Sure hope those players' guides were worth it.
It was a scale, though, so it's pretty easy to do.
Oh.
There we go.
Oh. Dun, 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 dun.
All right. And there's a soprano. And now for one final touch.
Oh, good.
This is all you, dude.
Yeah!
I'll let you let your creative juices flow over whatever song you want. Go for it.
Okay, it's B.
Lovely. Now let's hear it all the way it was meant to be played. It's our song! Done. All right, well done. Let's leave.
That's all.
That's all you get.
Get out of here. That's all, folks.
Alrighty.
The song changed.
Well, yeah, just the other half of the world. Just over here.
Oh. All
right, so over to the juice bar. A soprano card holder. What can I get you, sir?
Give me something soprano-ish. Yeah, that isn't much. You get a mega elixir and that's it.
But a caracola whenever we want.
Wow.
That will come in handy, my friend.
Wait, we didn't use the other cards?
Well, the other card just gets you that one item.
Oh, okay.
Next place, Yoster Isle.
What's up, Yosters?
Where Razoram, you're on their holiday!
Oh, hey, cool! You're right, they were going to be everywhere. Staying is sweet.
Life is just great.
The Great Guy Casino. Casino, excuse me. Wait. God damn it! Stupid! Stupid! I don't like it! Shut up! That was dumb. I hate this game. Stupid. God, I feel like a moron. I never would have thought of that. What?
Oh. We gotta go back to Booster's Tower for a moment.
What are we doing here?
Oh, I love this song.
Booster's Tower.
Ah. Oh. Hey, shit. Out of my way, shorty. Level up, hey!
All the way through here, but at what cost?
I swear to God, everything I'm doing is gonna have a payoff. Alright, help me out with this.
Wait. What was practice? Hmm. left.
Let's do this a few times here. I'll go ahead and skip ahead for everybody's sake. Alright, finally. A bright card. Another card. The thing is, it's taking up our inventory too.
So all those nasty mushes, just for a casino card.
Just for a casino card. For a casino that we don't even know where the fuck it is. So let's head out. Alright, there we go. Let's see, next place we'll head to is... Alright, let's head back to Monster Town here.
Because you found the three flags.
Yes.
Good for you!
Found the three flags. What do the three flags do?
Now for round two. Try to find all seven flags.
I hid mine under grass. You are right.
You have won the respect of the dead.
I won something pretty fucking cool is what I got. What was it? You don't even know what it was. I mean, you search your inventory, and it's fucking nowhere. You know, they didn't give me anything special there. You know, nothing seems to be in my, you know, nothing new in my inventory. Nothing for a special item. You know, so, what is it? Well, it's this ghost metal. Raises defense while attacking.
Oh!
So I'll give that to Bowser. And then the XP booster goes back to Mario.
I didn't even notice.
So there you go. So alright then. Next up.
Oh! Alright! You're gonna wanna save, friend.
Definitely.
Save, friend. Please save.
I'm gonna definitely want to save. Alright.
Yay! Do it, do it, do it!
Here we go.
Do it!
You know, first I think we better check out that beetle game.
Get the fuck in there!
Here, give it a try.
What do I do?
Just shoot stuff.
What? Do I have to beat the high score for something?
No. This is just a fun distraction. I can show you how to get crazy fucking high scores on this. But I figure I'd show the normal, blind playthrough first. Yep.
Aww.
Try again?
Nah, I died.
Well, let me show you how to really do this.
Show me how to really do this.
Yeah, I am. Trust me.
Alright. Well, I figured you'd just get a bunch of them on screen and open fire.
Yeah, I get crazy combos sometimes. It lags the entire game.
So what was that kid having trouble with? Doesn't seem that hard, even though I got the shit kicked out of me.
I don't know why it's so hard to get 5,000 points for him. It's like, oh! Like, he spent the entire game trying to get 5,000 points.
How the hell did I die so quickly?
The more you tap the buttons when you're down, the longer you can stay alive. Okay.
What, the shells just have to hit you again? Or is just down 1, 2, 3 dead?
Just 1, 2, but you, like, you know, like in boxing games when you get knocked down, you gotta keep tapping the buttons so you can get back up. Yeah, I really can just kinda stay here in the corner.
God. Oh, jeez. And you said there's no reason for this? It's just a distraction?
Nope, just a distraction. I am wasting your time.
Well, get on with it! You just destroyed the main score by like 80,000! Or 8,000. However,
it keeps going up! It's never gonna stop!
Get the fuck in there and kill him!
Oh, there we go. 105,000.
Goddamn.
Okay.
Kill him! Wrong door!
Wrong door!
Shit!
It's this one. This will not go well.
Let's go, Kelex.
We're not gonna win, I hope you know.
You can win.
No, we can't.
Yeah, you can.
No, we can't.
It's not that hard of a fight.
I mean, we might have a chance, but I don't think we can, dude. It's not gonna go well.
No, just pay attention and just don't die.
It's not gonna go well.
Don't you have to kill those crystals first?
That makes sense, I guess.
I mean, I don't know. You're talking out of my ass.
They got five really powerful magic users throwing a whole shit ton of magic on you at all times. You're gonna get raped. You're gonna get messed the fuck up. But the thing is, Peach is barely taking any damage.
Because their defense is so goddamn high.
Mario's already dead. Already. Look at that shit.
Loving the Final Fantasy music in the background. I believe that's Final Fantasy IV.
Looks kind of four-ish.
Yep, later, Bow Wow. Yeah, the big shell. This is the first time I've actually seen it.
See, unless if people have their own ultimate weapons and ultimate armors, this isn't gonna go well.
Let's go after Peach. All the time. All day, every day.
Well.
Peach, you're our only hope.
And that shreds your defense and attack, I think. It shreds a lot. Does not spell good for you. They're really gonna have me sit here and try and beat this guy.
Yes. Fight the damn thing.
All right.
Here, I'll even look up strategy for you.
Yeah, this is an optimal. This is not optimal, dude. This is nowhere near.
Sure, it's fine.
Oh, damn, that one hurt.
He has 4,096 hit points. And he hurts. A lot.
Yeah, he does. How much do the crystals have?
That's good, good question. Let's see. How to make Kulex easy.
Oh, Dark Star, this one's gonna be the ender. Alright. Show's definitely over, folks. Yeah. There goes Bowser. And here goes Mario here in a minute. And good night.
Ugh.
Really? Okay. Y'all wanted to see that? Jeez.
So listen to this.
What?
It is safe to say you absolutely cannot win this fight unless you are a minimum of level 18. You must use Mario, Geno, and Toadstool. Mallow and Bowser could be used in place of Geno, but it would make the fight significantly harder. Bring several royal or honey syrups, lots of Caracara Colas, Mega Elixirs, and Elixirs, and at least 4 pick-me-ups. Princess must be equipped with the True Form Pin in the event Petal Blast is cast. Geno should be equipped with the Amulet. Mario should have the Lazy Shell armor and weapon and have the Attack Scarf as an accessory. Individual attacks
are... Scarf? Fuck that!
Individual attacks are not very effective. Mario's Ultra Jump is extremely useful because unlike Ultra Flame, no one in this fight is resistant or immune to it. Geno's Geno Blast and Geno Flash are very effective. Princess is useful for 2 things. Group Hug and her Psych Bomb attack.
Okay, how's this? We'll try QLX later, but not now. There is one more boss I want to check out, but we can do him later, but not now. But so I guess we'll just go ahead and continue with the story. Next time on Let's Play Super Mario RPG!
Oh my. The dip,